himself and his wife, so that when the two of them are combined together, they become a formidable force.
To be my lawful wedded husband. Overwhelmed by love. It's no more a dream, it's a reality.
Sorry, God, easy now. Ah.
She's been looking for this day to come. And this day has finally come.
Yeah! Hi there, my Ovation TV lovers, and welcome to today's Ovation Platinum Wedding. Now, today's wedding is taking place at the Salem International Church, and of course, it is a wedding between the families of the Izamoje and the Asolo. I'm talking about Oluwa Damilola Olufunwa Asolo, and of course, the very stunning Phoebe Izamoje. So we are here today. This church service is about to begin, but after this, we will be heading over to a co-hotel and suite for the exotic reception, which has been planned for the family and friends of the couple. So make sure that you stay tuned to today's Ovation Platinum Wedding.
Understand what they say, but you say, I mean. And I also discovered that in shall benefit yet to reap and not lost. We got there, for that was the Holy Communion I showed. The man gave me small bread. I said, no, we sir, make it very big. He said, why? I said, because my sin is very big, sir.
Can you talk to your neighbor and say, neighbor? Look at that person again, say, neighbor. Check the person again, say, neighbor. Look at the person, neighbor. I beg if you near weak, all your entire not strong way. Not do the room. I beg. I go show last week Sunday. I spent the doom room, blah, blah, blah. One girl will near me, go do room. As he do room, the weak come out of the person will come and confess this side, the Greek person. As the guy turned, he confused. Now you know, the guy said, sorry, somebody sitting there. The guy said, no, we came together. The guy said, the grace. I don't know what kind of come. Person will come and get this guy here. Will you leave this place?
I'm offended. Did they care? Yeah. And identify E. Supersonic S.
Yes.
Universal U.
U.
Another strong S.
Yes.
Help me have a Jesus.
Sounds fun.
That's right. I said for the whole Robo Lamb, this is really a jabota we have. Please, be back.
So great, I feel so happy. He's already a child. I call him my son. I call him son. I don't call him by name. And I pray it goes that way. He's a good boy. He's already a member of the family. So I feel so great about it.
Well, we've always surrendered to God, and God made it very, very easy. God made it very, very easy. You won't believe it. A lot of things just started happening that we never expected, and positively so.
She's a beautiful girl. I've known her for about 8-10 years. She's a very godly lady, very well brought up. She's like my twin. I love her so much.
I wish them a fruitful marriage. I wish them the blessings of God.
I wish them love. Thank you. Everything they wish themselves. They should enjoy the marriage. Marriage is not a prison. It's a place of fun. They should enjoy it.
We just pray this wedding will see a lot of miracles. They will live together forever and ever and ever.
They will blossom in marriage, in good health, with prosperity and blessings of the Lord on their life in Jesus' name.
A very long marriage, like 70, 80, 90 years. Yeah.
I'm very happy for my brother and his wife. Awesome people. I'm sure this marriage is going to last. All we can do is pray for them. So I'm just so happy to be here.
She always allows me, every day I meet her, I pray for her father, for raising a very well-behaved, you know, straightforward woman. So that's why we're here, to support as well. Yeah, she's like a sister to me.
We're excited, we're happy. I finally get to spend the rest of my life with my wife. I want to thank everybody. Thank the parents, thank everybody that made it, my friends, the groomsmen, the bridal party, that made it a success today. And we thank God for everything he has done. And yeah.
the skin that she like a fresh apple. So you are still saying, brother, it won't do. She, you know, I'm not sure your home. It just got short. So you have to move. Don't mind your mom's sick. It's back for love. I don't know what to do, but I don't know what to do. Let me see you.